What's going on, guys? This is me, Ying, and welcome back again to my channel. Today, I'm going to make a video on how to find your AirPods Pro 2 using your Apple mobile device, right, guys? So actually, you forgot where to put your earbuds. You probably placed under your clothes or probably put it or misplaced where your battery case is. And take note, guys, this video is only good for Apple users, especially using your iPhone and how to find it. The AirPods Pro 2 battery case has a speaker so that when you lost your AirPods Pro 2, you can easily find your AirPods Pro 2. Right, so I'm going to make it quick because I want to help you guys on how to find your AirPods Pro 2. Okay, so here is the process. Right, so here, make sure to go into your Bluetooth section area of your Apple phone, and there you can see the features there, the transparency mode and also the noise cancellation, so you can toggle it. So this has been very useful when it comes to the Apple users. All you need to do is to keep on scrolling down and keep on scrolling down, show in Find My, right? So most of the Apple phone does have these features, and click the Find button. There you can see that the AirPods Pro is actually far. So you're going to do some testing, right? So there you can hear the beeping sound chime, right? Again, there you go. So once you hear the beeping sound chime, just follow the sound, right? So keep on clicking. And once you found it, please follow the sound where your AirPods is creating. Right, so there you go. So at last I found it. I forgot I have placed it before in my long pants. In my jeans, so sound, alright, so hope this video can help you. Right, so that's it for now, and I hope you find your AirPods Pro 2 earbuds. And what do you think about this video? Is it good? Is it bad? Does it solve your problem? And don't forget to hit the subscribe into my channel. Bye!